the Violoni. 185 miles an hour. Four cars virtually together. And down to the Parabolica they come. Jochen Rindt takes the lead at the Parabolica on the last corner of the last lap. And it's going to be a French match to win. It must be over the line together. And it's almost a dead heat. It's Jackie Stewart, Rindt, Beltoise and McLaren. Nobody has ever seen the finish of a motor race like that.
Feet can keep on the ground.
On alongside, eyeball to eyeball at 185 miles an hour.
So I took plan B and overtook the Brett Morgan and at the same time overtook to Michael. And it was great, great overtaking maneuver. I loved it.
Congratulations, we win the championship by 1 point.
Get in there, Jensen, fantastic.
We are the champions, my friends. We are world champions, world champions.
Lupis, Weltmeister.
Oh, thank you, boy. Unbelievable. Thank you, I love you.
You've done it, style, fantastic, you're a four-time world champion, brilliant, brilliant drive, you joined the greats.
You did it, yes, yes!
Like a bullet train.